Subgoals allows you to divide your big goals into smaller ones, as well as create complex structures that contain different kinds of content. This is especially useful for big projects. Let's see what subgoals we can come up with in our Start a Side Hustle call. What do we need to do in order to achieve that? Actually, we need to do a lot of things. For example, save up some money, create a website, and find first clients, to name a few. Let's set these tasks as subgoals. We can use colors and dividers, just like in the main workspace. Let's go further. We can schedule these subgoals so we have them alongside other goals in Horizons. Subgoals are nested inside the main goal, so we can also see them by expanding it. By the way, we can create subgoals inside other subgoals, so let's divide our save up $5,000 goal into smaller ones. Let's schedule these goals as well. As for finding clients, we can set up a database using subgoals. Add people that you know, their emails, addresses, and more using Nas and Thoughts feature. Splendid! All the useful information that we need for achieving our goal is stored in it. Find out how you can use subgoals for achieving bigger results, managing projects, and keeping your life organized.